Tanner Hurley in Palm Beach Gardens looking to beat Jupiter for the first time in three tries this year. Top of the sixth, it's a 5-0 game. Pavin Smith says, peace out, over the right field fence, a 3-run bomb, making it 8-zip Gators. Guess what? He had more in him. One inning later, another 3-run shot, this time over the left field fence. Gators rolled a victory, winning 12-0. They are your District 9-8A champions.